Which did you yes? Huh? No solution will have.
I'm sorry guys for late for technical problems. Yeah, let's start. We are on page 99. We select the alias 37 to 48. Yeah, 37. اهدى الكل اهدى. طلع هون طلع طلع ورا. No solution. 38 يعطيك العافية. بس في مشكلة الفلو وورك هذا بيطول ليفتح. عرفت؟ هلا لو حتى عملت ريستارت وكذا لحتى فتح. يلا. هذا نفس الايديا. طيب. ماشي. أنا كنت فاتحه بدي أجربه ففتح الفلو وورك. خلاص اوكي تمام. ثانك يو ثانك يو مستر. طيب وي ار وين صح. يلا 38 it is no solution. 39 identity means all real numbers, right? The artificial probability removal. Identity 40. Identity 41. F is negative 25. Neither identity or no solution. It has one solution. 42. Y equal negative 4 over 3. 43. J equal 3. 44. T equal 5, 45, K equal negative 2, 46, P equal negative 12.5, 47, M equal 15, and 48 P equal or D equal 12. Now for the check on page 96 part A identity, part B no solution, part C one solution, part D identity one solution means like this one, M equal 15, it has one solution. Right. These are the questions for the homework. Now ask me if you have any problems. Faith check, because we went back here. We'll go keep forward. Check your answers. Done checking. Halas? Yeah. Yalla, Hassan. 48. Let's go to question 48 together to see why 48 is has D equal 12, right? Yeah. In 48, we have 3D minus 2 over 8 equal minus D plus 16 and 1 over 4, right? أول شيء this over 1 صح make a cross product 3d minus 2 multiply by 1 equal 8 multiply minus t plus 16 and 1 over 4 صح done هيك yeah so 3d minus 2 multiply 1 stays the same 3d minus 2 now 8 multiply this 8 by minus d minus 8d. 8 multiply 16 and 1 over 4 come. 8 multiply 16 and 1 over 4. 16.25. Octum. 8 multiply 16.25. ليش نيجاتيف بالله؟ بس سؤال يعني فضول حاب اعرف. 130. So 8 multiply negative 3, negative 8d. 8 multiply 16 and 1 over 4 plus 130. Now, as we did yesterday, put the variables on one side, put the numbers on the other side, then simplify, right? Now here 3d, bring the negative 8d beside it, it will be plus 8d equal 130 plus 2. 3D plus 8D, 11D equal 132. Divide 11, divide 11. So D equal 12. Else. Hassan done. طيب. What's your name? Yala Muhammad. 38. The first or the second one. This is no solution. Let's see why. 2 over 5N. Minus h h minus 7 equal 12 over 5 h minus 2 h وفي plus 3 بعدها طب this is ready for transferring the terms right this one is not ready صح so here I simplified it then I transferred the like terms together Here it's ready. So 2 over 5h bring what? H and plus 2h. With negative 7, هذه وديها عند positive 3, right? So this is equal, not equal. The equal تنزل بالنص. 2 over 5h minus 12 over 5h plus 2h, right? Equal, the original number here is plus 3. Plus 7. صح? طيب. 2. لاحظ. Down we have the same denominator. Right? 2h. Minus 12h. Negative 10h over 5. So we have negative 10h over 5. Plus 2h equal. طب negative 10h over 5. Negative 2h. Plus 2h. How much this? Which is wrong. So no. No solution. Else. Khaled. In 42 we have T heavy. Well, 1 over 12 plus 3 over 8, y. The y is not beside the 8. It is beside the fraction, okay? 3 over 8, y equal 5 over 12 plus 5 over 8, y. خلاص? Yeah. Ready. الواي على جنب والنمبرز allergen. So 3 over 8y, it's positive, minus 5 over 8y equals 5 over 12 minus 1 over 12, صح? But the denominators are like, so you can direct simplify. 3y minus 5y, negative 2y over 8, equal 5 minus 1, 4 over 12. هلا ال 4 over 12 هذه عملها simplest form to make it easy for you. It will be 1 over, طب with 2 over 8 هذه 1 over 4 صارت negative y over what 4 هاي ال 1 بس ال 1 ما نكتبها جنب ال variable right equal the 1 over 3 cross the product to find y negative 1 y multiply 3 3
1
negative 3 y equal 4 multiply I'm doing cross the product here 4 multiply 1 4 divide the negative 3 both sides y will be 3, negative 3, sorry, negative 4 over 3. بصير, it's the same, هذا المكس نمبر إلها. Yes, يا عبد الله. Done, يا خالد. Question 43. The answer is 3. Here we have decimals. Yell. Question 43. 6.78 J minus 5.2 equal 4.33 J had 3 plus what? I 14 2.15 plus 2.15 صح؟ مضبوط؟ هيك question هيك question question 43 yes yeah 4.33 هذه وهاي 2.15 آخر شيء صح؟ يلا put the J's together the numbers together simplify what's the problem 6.78 J minus 4.33 J equal 2.15 plus 5.2 calculator 6.78 minus 4.33 كم 4.33 2.45 watts equal 2.15 plus 5.2 now divide both sides in 2.45 in 2.45 these are gone make division here what's the answer
three
exactly
three.
Else Mustafa forty but in of minus 9 over 1 cross product ايش المشكلة Forty-seven. We have m minus 9 equal 2m minus 12 over what? 3. Put this over 1. وعمل cross product. يلا. M minus 9 multiply 3. 3m minus 27. صح? 1 multiply this same. بعدين نقول 3m minus 2m equal minus 12 plus 27 3m minus 2m m 3 ريال اخذت منهم 2 ريال شو بضل ريال so m 1m يعني negative 12 plus 25 so that's 15 huh? ايش المشكلة يعني yes yes ماله We did 42. We did 42. Hey.
3 over 8 minus
3 minus 5 minus 2. طب ما احنا عملنا لها simplest form هي. Else. محسن. Five. Here we have parentheses. Five. Bracket 2p minus 4 with p plus 5 صح هذه هيك صح ايوه equal 25 طب we need to get rid of the parentheses and the bracket يا مستر But here we have insider bracket and outsider one, right? So I will go first to the insider one, then to the outsider one, okay? So let's deal with the insider one. So this is equal, not equal, 5 with 2p. Now distribute what? The negative 4 into this parenthesis. Negative 4 times p, negative 4p, negative 4 times 5, Close the bracket, equal 25. Now here we have two ways. One it's so easy, and one it's easy but longer. Okay? Here you can divide both sides on 5. وتخلص من هذه. Okay? Or you can distribute the 5. بتصير 10b, 20b, minus 100. صح? But because you have multiply here, You can divide on 5 both sides directly to get rid of 5. Should be 2p minus 4p minus 20 equal 5. 2b minus 4p negative 2 equal 5 plus 20. Negative 2p equal 25. Divide on negative 2. P will be negative 12.5. I think we give it its right. What? خلينا نشوف أن يك question 41. يعني 3 over 5 f. إيش حنجيب عندها يا محمد؟ To the 3 over 5 صح؟ بتصير 3 plus 1 which is 4 f over what? Over 5, مش هيك؟ يعني similar for this one, look here. Similar for this one. They have like denominators, you simplify. Huh? And find the answer. Done? خلاص. Let's go to our lesson, yeah. We have time, right? Yeah. Same ideas, هلا كلهم صاروا same ideas, yeah. Question 3. Lesson. طبعا we will not finish it today. والله اهدى شوي. اهدى بدي اركز بشغلي اهدى. Good. طيب, let's back. Today we'll start with this lesson. And inshallah on Sunday we'll finish it and we'll do its homework, okay?
Same idea.
Mash, okay. Yeah, question 40. Question 40. معلش, let's do question 40. Yell. Two. With 4r plus 6 equal 2 over 3 with 12r plus 18. صح? This one, distribute. This one, distribute. And see what happened. 8r here plus 12 equal 2 multiply 12. 24 divided by 3, 8 are. Plus 2 multiply 18 divided by 3. صح؟ Now 8R جيب عند ال 8R minus 8R وال 12 هاي جيبها هناك equal 0 equal 0 all identity. What? يبني 2 over 3 multiply انسى ال R ال R انساه اعتبرها مش موجوده الان 12 يعني multiply fraction with number ما اخذته قبل هيك يعني ما بتعرف تعمل over 1 هيك وتقول 2 by 12 انا عارف يزن غلطان فيها لهيك طالع مع answer ثاني انا عارف 2 by 12 24 3 by 1 3 يخرب حريشكم يا اخي خلص 2 by 12 24 3 by 1 3 24 divided by 3 8 تنساش الار نزلها طب 2 by 18 36 divided by 3 12 فهمتها الحمد لله يلا let's go to our lesson حبايبي ايش؟ ايه حاعطيك نص بالعشر دقائق وبتشوف كني بلعب انا يلا lesson 5 solving معي كتاب والله مين اللي بنقل فيه معي كتاب والله الحمد لله بعرف اقرا انجلش الحمد لله سو مات يعني ارتاح ارتاح الله يسلمك equations involving absolute value Let's understand the idea, please. طيب هلا let's revise the absolute value. Absolute value of any negative is positive. Absolute value of any positive is positive also. Absolute value of zero is zero. صح؟ طيب هلا absolute value of negative 9 equal what? Absolute value of positive 9 equal كمان 9. So if the answer of something, I don't know it, ركز معاي بهاي. اترك القلم عشان تفهم. Assume that absolute value of unknown number is 5. This unknown number can be either 5 or what? Or negative 5. Why? Because absolute value of 5 is what? Absolute value of negative 5 is what? تمنى هذه. Another example. Assume that absolute value of n, I don't know the value of n, is 12. This n can be what? Either 12 or, because both of them, if you put them inside n, صح? Let's solve equation. With absolute value now. What? No, cannot. Either 12 or cannot. What can what? Example. Solve. ركز معي هلا. Absolute value of 3x minus 8 equals. Don't talk, please. 13. خلاص? This is absolute value. في مشكلة? Equation. وفيها إيش? Absolute value, right? Yeah. Now here, absolute value of 3x minus 8 equal 13. As we did for absolute value of n or x, If you have an answer, the insider here should be the negative or the. So we have two sides for the solution. We have two sides for the solution. Either 3x minus 8 equal 13, or 3x minus 8 equals negative 13, right? Because what's inside the absolute value gives 13. معناته اللي جوا يا 13 يا ايش؟ صح؟ Like this one. Do you understand this one? This one? Absolute value of something, I don't know what's this thing. Anything is what? 5. صح؟ معناته اللي جوا هذا يا 5 يا negative 5. Because both gives what? In the absolute value. صح؟ طب if we don't have absolute value, can we do this one? No. مثلا 3x minus 8 without absolute value equals 13. بعملها ما فيش absolute value, right? So here I will solve each one as we did in the two step equation. We shift the negative 8 and divide on what? To find the value of x. To solve means find value of x. So here 3x equals 13 plus 8. 21 divide on 3 both sides, x will be 7. This is the first solution here. 3x equal negative 13 plus 8. 3x equal come negative 5. Divide on 3 both sides, x will be negative 5 over 3. So here how many solutions we have? Two solutions. The two solutions always should give what? Let's check. Let's what? Check. Put 7 here. 3 multiply 7, 21. Minus 8. Absolute value of 13 is 13, right? صح? طب let's check this fraction. 3 multiply negative 5 over 3. صح? 3 minus 3 gone. Still what? Negative 5. Negative 5. Negative 8. Negative 13. Absolute value of negative 13. Let's do example 1. كم باقي هنا؟ مين بيعرف؟ كيف بيعرف؟ طيب يلا. And here at 12 what? 12:20. يلا let's do example 1. Let's do example 1. In the idea. Yeah, let's do example 1. You take it before. طيب يلا. بعطيك question تحله. يلا if absolute value of 2n plus 5 equal negative 8. شو اعمل؟ بسرعة. 2n plus 5 either زي ما عملنا هون 13 negative 13 يلا
2n
plus 5 اخلص equal زي ما عملنا هون يعني 13 ها هلو انت فاهم هذا وما اخذه قبل هيك صح هذا مش فهمته؟ ما فهمت هذا؟ يلا we take what's inside the absolute value equals the number either positive or طيب here 2n plus 5 or 3m 2m plus 5 equal صح؟ لا غلط بكل ليه؟ لأن ال absolute value cannot be negative فهمت؟ So if you have something like this, absolute value alone, ما فيش حواليها شيء، ها؟ Equal something negative, then no solutions. كيف absolute value تطلع negative؟ ما هي يا zero يا ايش؟ ما فيش negative، صح؟ So at this case, we say no solution. Let's take example one. Solve solve absolute value of y plus 2 equals 4. Absolute value equal positive, ما في مشاكل. صح؟ So here, what's inside the absolute value? Either 4 or negative 4. So I have two-sided solution. Either y plus 2 equal 4 or y plus 2 equal negative 4. 2 here, 2 here, you did y, right? So here y equal 4 minus 2, which is y equal 2, or y equal negative 4, negative 2, so y equal. So I have two solutions here, either 2 or negative 6. Let's check the two solutions. But 2 here, 2 plus 2, absolute value, خلاص. But negative 6, negative 6 plus 2, negative 4, absolute value. Thank you. We stop here today on example 1, okay? For the online students, guys, you don't have homework for this lesson, but you have online assignment. And don't forget your quiz on Sunday. If I'm in your place, what I will do? I will study first, then I will do my online assignment as practice. شوف حالك. Okay, طبعا your exam will be here, the online will be online. Thank you.